3 months of winter coolness and awesome holidays. We've kept our hoofsies warm at home, time off from work to play. But the food we've stored is running out, and we can't grow in this cold. And even though I love my boots, this fashion's getting old. The time has come to welcome spring and all things warm and green, but it's also time to say goodbye. It's winter, we must clean. How can I help? I'm new, you see. What does every pony do? How do I fit in without magic? I haven't got a clue. Winter wrap up, winter wrap up. Let's finish our holiday cheer. Winter wrap up, winter wrap up. Cause tomorrow spring is here. Cause tomorrow spring is here. Bringing home the southern birds. A Pegasus job begins and clearing all the gloomy skies. Let the sun shine in. Remove the clouds and we melt the white snow. When the sun comes up, it's warmth and beauty will glow. Winter wrap up, winter wrap up. Let's finish our holiday cheer. Winter wrap up, winter wrap up. Gather up their food, fix their homes below. We welcome back the southern birds so the families can grow. Winter wrap up, winter wrap up. Let's finish our holiday cheer. Winter wrap up, winter wrap up. Cause tomorrow spring is here. Winter wrap up, winter wrap up. Cause tomorrow spring is here. Cause tomorrow spring is here. No easy task to clear the ground. Plant our tiny seeds with proper care and sunshine. Everyone it feeds. Apples, carrots, celery stalks, colorful flowers too. We must work so very hard. It's just so much to do. Winter wrap up, winter wrap up. Let's finish our holiday cheer. Winter wrap up, winter wrap up. Now that I know what they all do, I have to find my place and help with all of my